top 10 private bee schools in India.
Our focus is on cutting-edge domain knowledge and benchmarking with world-class businesses.
Big Tech, excellence with values.
My name is Akshay Kumar, Chaffee Fernandez. We are coming with a film called Brothers Who Eat August, and we are very excited about this film because it's got one of the best action I have seen in my career. So I would say this film is very close to my heart because it consists a lot of martial art. I've always said that I'm a stuntman first and an actor late. This film is it has a lot of drama, it has emotions. The fights come later on, but it has a lot of drama, emotion. That is the USP of this film. And I think I can take Siddharth's name and say we both are very excited about this film because we have worked a lot, and the climax has taken 52 days to picturize it. So I would say that I myself am very happy that tomorrow we are going to have a small little trial, so we both are going to sit and watch it. Jacqueline is also going to be there. So I won't be able to tell you the whole story of the film, but I can tell you it's an emotional martial art film, as Siddharth always says. It is?
I like this. It's coming.
I can understand because I couldn't hear properly. You were trying to ask that whether will we help people who are trying to enter this industry, right? Right? I have worked with a lot of new directors. There are new talents. I've worked with a lot of new actors, new actresses. They've all come and I've been very supportive with them. I have worked for at least about 16 to 17 new directors I've worked in this industry. So that I can understand, you know, when anybody comes to ask for work, what goes in their mind, because even once upon a time even I was doing that. And it's a feeling that you always, like, you're thinking that I hope that today is the day that I'm going to get my work. And so yes, I am always there for people who need help, and I'll always be there.